is up, guys? Poledoo here. Welcome back to some more Fire Emblem Binding Blade. So, we got through Zephiel, and now we are on to the, I guess, true ending portion of the game. If I didn't have all the legendary weapons, then the game would have ended last chapter. But we're moving onward to, did we say? I know it was something about Zephiel's weapon made a compass with lights or something. I don't know. Bern surrenders with King Zephiel's death. The great war that rattled the foundations of Elibe is over. Roy's battle, however, is not. Roy continues his search for the Dark Priestess, believed to be the Demon Dragon. Following the legendary weapon's light, Roy heads for the Dragon Sanctuary. However, waiting for Roy at the entrance to the sanctuary is Brunia, the last surviving Wyvern General of Bern. With the remaining troops of Bern at her command, she awaits Roy's approach. With a heavy heart, Roy prepares to fight the ghost of the now-dead Bern. Goddamn. Holy fuck. That is a lot. That is a lot. Also, apparently never use the angelic robe. Or is that another one? I don't know. I don't remember. But holy shit. Are there reinforcements on this map? I gotta look now. I actually gotta look. Because that's a lot just to begin with. Sword of Seals. 23, I think this is. Translate to English. Give me some info. Spanish map. No reinforcements. Okay. So, I'm clearing the hell out of this map. Swiping all the experience. And then we go on shopping for one final time. Because I do know this is the last shopping session you can have. But let's see. Anything? I see some mannequins. There's one berserk. A stealable blue gem. Asleep. Okay. Alright. Just making sure I'm checking the druids. There's a vendor all the way up here. Yeah, definitely gotta clear this out and then we'll have a nice shopping trip. Brunia's a mage. Wyvern general, but is a mage. Why is there a guiding ring? Why do you have this? It's the last... Like, what? I think this is the third or second last chapter? Because there's two maps after this, so third. And you have a promotion item? It's like Zephiel had a promotion item on him. Like, why? Who did this? Anything droppable? Or other stealables besides that blue gem? Oh, there's a red gem here. Okay. We can pick 16 units. It goes all the way down to Yoder. So essentially, everyone we brought to the last map. I like it. Do we need to do anything? Mend is almost broken. We have a recover. You never took your energy ring. Forgetting to give some of these stat boosters. First, those weapons are good. Your weapons are good. Deke. I guess that's fine. Chad, Dragon Shield. Who was that supposed to go to? No idea. Or did I get that? No, I think I picked... No, that was from a chest. That was from a chest. I didn't... Okay. Melody. Okay, let's... Let's go ahead and take an 8 use Silver Lance. We'll go ahead and give the Sword Reaver and Dragon Shield to the Convoy. Sophia. Apocalypse. I completely forgot I had it. But it is time. 18. Oh, I am very excited to see what that looks like. Let's get rid of the almost broken Flux. Give you that Apocalypse Tome. Elfin holding the hammer. Good. Thunder. Also good. Let's see. Clarine. Okay. Lilina probably needs something. I guess Just take the other air caliber. Rutger, your swords are looking pretty pitiful. Let's go ahead and take a steel and a worm slayer. Fur. Actually, I think fur is fine. Elfin, Sophia, Gonzalez, Deke. I probably have things I need to sell, and if this is the last thing, I might as well load, yeah, white gem. Member card, no. Well, I can actually sell the member card now. Let's see, who else has empty slots? Chad. Let's see, Orion's Bolt, we're not going to use. We get our last recruit this map. I do know that. So Orion's Bolt, let's take that. And I guess I can take the lockpicks and sell those. Anyone else have open claim? Take another thing of lockpicks. Who has the silver card? That's what I want to know. White card. Tate has the... Okay. And then Zeiss. You never got the 10, so you never got your Elysian Whip. I might as well, you know, Igreen has some open space. We'll go ahead, give her both the silver card and that. Anything sitting down here that I've forgotten about? More lockpicks. I'll keep those. Lot has a bunch of things from a very long time ago. Give me those. Barth has some things. Well, there's 72 slots. You can hold on to those, Barth. There's a 17 use Slim Lance there. Flux. Okay. I think we're good. Let me just double check. Restore, mend, and then Tina Staff. Heal 30. Heal 12. Should be good enough for this map. Okay. I believe we are good to go. I do know not to break the legendary weapons. I do know. So I'll be mindful of that. I do have a hammer. 3 charges of that can go around. The Durandal is looking bad. The Binding Blade is already halfway. 4 blazes at 8. So I have a few that could use it, but I will be mindful as best as I can. Fur, where you at? Go right here. And then everyone else pretty much... Well, let's see. Who has the things to sell? Okay, Igreen. Orion's Bolt. Okay, I think these 3. Lockpick. Anyone else have things to sell? No. So it's Deke, Igreen, and Chad are the ones that are going to be selling. And then we'll do the rest of the map. I'll have some shopping. And yeah, so let's get it going. With Chapter 23, The Ghosts of Bern. Okay. The fuck? Sir John, Eden is here. I'd leave her in your care.
What about you, human? What will you do now? I was about to say, because of the red eyes, he's gotta be... Is he like a dragon man? Like the... Is he gonna be a dragon man boss?
I will stay here. I will face the Tsurugi army in my destiny.
Do you have sufficient troops?
The Wyvern Riders scattered around the continent have returned to us.
Do you have any chance of victory?
Our chance of victory is minuscule at best, but we are the Bern Army, the strongest force in Elibe. If nothing else, we shall show them our unwavering will.
Your will? You humans are incomprehensible to us at times. Do you expect your will alone will earn you victory? But so be it. I leave you in your irrational pursuit.
Have you given the troops my message?
Yes, General Brunia. I told them they are free to leave if they so wish.
How many remain?
Nearly all the soldiers say they still wish to fight for you.
Nearly all of them? Victory is unlikely. I'm sure many of the troops have family awaiting their return. I do not want them to feel pressured to fight today.
We are Knights of Bern, m'lady. We have no intention of bowing our heads to Etruria.
Dismiss the injured and those with young children or elderly patients. Parents, not patients. They are forbidden from fighting in this battle.
But General Brunia...
That is an order. Go. Roy, the troops are prepared.
Did the messenger return?
Yes, but as expected, the enemy refuses to surrender.
Was it clear that their safety would be guaranteed if they surrender?
Yes, but even given that information, they apparently politely refused.
Why do they fight?
Bern's king is defeated.
Princess Guinevere, do you understand why?
I do very well. Bern recognizes itself as the strongest force in Elibe. Their pride does not allow them to accept defeat without a fight.
Roy, the enemy is advancing!
They leave us no choice. We must fight. Merlinus, send Princess Guinevere to the back lines.
No, I will stay here. I must listen to their cries. That is all I can do to atone for my betrayal.
Alright, so... this is a killer. And two longs. Alright. Let's get to selling. Sell the Elysian Whip. I don't think Deke can... Oh, Deke can reach one. Okay. Look at all that. Alright, sell the White Gem. Sell the Member Card. Chad. Here's the killers. Okay. Not buy. Not yet. Sell a lockpick. Sell Orion's Bolt. Oh, I didn't take... his Elysian Whip, did I? I don't think I did. Alright. Fur. Go get our last girl. Or man. I think it's dude. It's definitely a dude. Because of the name, I always think it's a dude. I mean, I think it's a girl. But he's from Fire Emblem 7, and goddamn, do you look terrible.
Uncle?
Fur, is that you? What are you doing here?
I never expected to find you here, Uncle.
I've traveled enough. I decided it was time to settle down. I had hoped to train my sword without distractions in this quiet village.
Uncle, I must tell you something. Mother, she passed on.
She's gone?
Yes.
So she succumbed to her illness. I'm sorry. I wasn't there when you needed me the most.
No, it's all right.
But why are you here? Surely you haven't been searching for me just to tell me that.
Actually, I'm fighting against Bern.
You joined the war?
I know that you dislike getting caught up in conflicts like this. Only wanted was to help the people who have suffered from this war. Uncle, was I wrong? Was I mistaken in joining this fight? Should I have found a better way to train my sword?
No, you've made no mistakes. A path you choose on your own is never wrong. In fact, I think I'll join you.
Really?
Absolutely. You've grown so much. Last time I saw you, you couldn't even walk yet.
Uncle.
So the last recruitment has been done, and it is Carol from Fire Emblem 7. As an old man, I used him. He was the... I think he's on a split path, or like his recruitment is like one or the other. I got him, took him to endgame, loved it. He's level 19, Swordmaster. As for his growths, he has like, I think 100 in every stat. Yeah, he is guaranteed a perfect level, essentially. He has 100. He could possibly get 2. Looks like one level will give him 2 HP. A small chance to give him 3. Possibly get 2 strength. Possibly 2 skill, 2 speed, 2 luck, 2 defense, and then he'll definitely get 1 res. But he comes with a Wodao, S rank in swords, and those bases. So, Swordmasters are the best thing ever in this game, and now we have a third one to completely help me wreck things, and I couldn't be happier. So here is Carol, Fur's uncle. Okay. So you can attack Fur. You know what, Carol? Just sit tight. Where's Rutger? Get Rutger going. Have a nice Swordmaster wall. Why the hell not? Over here, equip
iron. Wow. Horse. Okay, I was about to say, you got horse slayers, you got axe reavers and horse slayers. You are very much ready for me to fight you, apparently. Okay, Melody. Gonzalez, how far do you reach? Oh, one above Gonzalez, okay. Yoder. I don't know how I want to tackle this map, honestly. Faye and Roy need to go with Sophia. Let's just end and see how I'm gonna deal with the wyvern spam. Okay. Come on, don't do it. Hey, there we go. First battle, and he dodges. Thank you. Okay, Wyvern spam is about to be too real. I think I need to, like, sit in a block. I'm feeling the block sitting. But also, this guy is walking towards me. I am afraid of him. Apocalypse 32. Roy kills. Don't know if this is smart, but Roy kills. Got the crit as well. I mean, if anyone's dodging things, it's Fur. And oh my god, Fur doesn't kill. Panic time. Panic time. Panic time. Horse Slayer. Oh, fuck. Okay. These guys aren't going down in one round, and that is very worrying. Can we get a crit, Percival? Please? Thank you. Okay. Yeah, the Wyvern spam is a problem. Wyvern spam, big problem. I mean, I can come out here and help take care of the Horse Slayer at the very least. Levels clean. What you got? 13, strength and speed, okay. And then... Okay, that'll do it. That's a kill. And that leaves one more. In range of the long ballista, but does Melody really care? I don't think she does. The Malte... Just kill him. Just kill him. So that's four I don't have to worry about. But I put Roy over here. And I definitely shouldn't have. We're just gonna play this way, I suppose. Roy can be attacked. Let me put you there. Faye there. Lilina. Sure. Okay. This is gonna be a real dicey turn because if I dodge this, I think we're in the clear. I don't. Okay, Fur. It's nice that you critted and killed him, but you're up against Lances. Okay, we have Weapon Triangle against that guy because he is an Axe Reaver and he's dumb. But then these guys come in. Okay. Maybe it won't matter. Maybe it won't matter, because even weapon triangle advantage, they have 8 hit. Let's see. They're gonna break my goddamn Worm Slayer, though. Okay. They all... Oh, fuck. Oh, we good. We good. Fucking hell. Okay, I want to see how the rest of this played out. I'm going to reset, and I'm going to come back after this turn. Long Ballista on Clarine, we dodge, because Clarine is the best. We dodge that. Javelin. Okay. Okay. Elvin's not going down, nuh-uh. I will return. So, a few resets and few RNG later, I'm back. Yeah, the Wyverns are pretty much cleared out. The way I was doing it is I just threw Melody, Percival, and Clarine over here. Clarine kept getting killed by, like, 20%, which was very annoying. But she lived on 5. So, we out here. And as long as... I think I back up 1, and I'm out of range of... Or back up 2. Shit. Okay. And that's still fine. We got a Flux coming in. Three uses, 4 uses. So the killer, we're out of range of that. Rutger got hit, and that seems to be it for that. We still got more Wyverns coming in. We also got a Nosferatu walking at us, who can't reach anything yet, so there really is not much of a threat there. However, Carol can talk to Roy, so why not?
Are you Roy? Or are you?
I'm Carol. I've decided to assist your army.
You're the Sword Saint. Your skills are legendary.
We welcome you.
Wow, what a conversation that was. Holy shit. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and Iron Sword it. Thank you for not hitting me. So Clarine, I mean, I should just kill this guy with Percival if I can. 13, you have a Killer Lance, yes. Oh, I used my Killer Lance instead of my axe. Thought I had my axe equipped. I clearly did not. Okay. I'm gonna run away with Clarine. Over here, recover. Sing for Clarine, and then the dead zone. I think it's 2 out from the tree. Yeah, it's right there. Right next to this little thing. Okay, so 7 Wyverns? 7 Wyverns, a killer ballista. Hey, we have 1 use of this Worm Slayer. Do you wanna go all out? And yes she did. Hell yeah, Fur. Alright, let's get you there. Faye right next to you. Rutger. I would love to heal Rutger. But it's not looking like it's happening. Well, we can do a little bit of RNG again. You know what? Lilina went in last map. So let's do it. Roy's here. I'll put Gonzalez over here, so she has both of her supports right there. Okay, Deke, I don't know what to do with you anymore. Just sit there, I suppose. Let's have Klain into green over there.
Alright.
Let's see how this goes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is perfectly fine. Lilina's here. Goddamn. Okay. So, she's not as important to the game as I thought she was going to be. Because, you know... Oh... Her art is on the packet. Like, it's down there. That's the art for the front of the game. Thank you for not hitting. Art on the front of the game is right there. I thought she was gonna be like a pseudo-mini-lord. Clearly, that is not the case. But goddamn is she useful. Goddamn is she useful. She's coming in here, dodging and obliterating. Nosferatu, no. Alright, so I want to see... Well, is it safe to do so? Maybe not. But I'm going to do it anyway. I want to see what Apocalypse 82... Just 31 magic with it equipped. 82. This poor Wyvern Lord. You're getting pieced up. I need to see this. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Okay. I love that. That is a good animation. Oh my god. Okay. Do you have anything? No. Then we have 2, 2, 3. Heal up Percival. Get her out of range. Now, I could try and bob and weave a melody. I don't know how I feel about that, though. But up here, let's see. The only real threat is this killer ballista. The killer portion is the main threat there. Carol, you know what? Let's have Carol go ahead and take this guy down. And then... Faye. No. No. I really hoped Faye was gonna be real good. But, like, she doesn't do as much damage as I hope she would. Even after taking the strength ring or energy ring or whatever it's called in this game. And this is the only Divine Stone you get, so she really can't go ham. She can't be the Tiki that I thought she would be, because her growths are insane. But rip. That's a big rip right there. Roy, I kind of want you to just pop in here, but I don't think I really can do that now. So, I guess, let's do it this way. Worm Slayer, that guy. Come over here. Gonzalez, maybe? No. I don't like that hit rate, and then I'm still relying on a crit, so, Let's go ahead and break this air caliber. Get Lilina in here. What level is she, by the way? 14. Not bad. Okay, so this guy has a spear. Okay. Faye, you still haven't gotten your next support with Sophia. Wait. Which one am I waiting on? Oh, Sophia and Roy. So, there's a B there. I want Roy to get a B here. That B was Sophia, and then I guess A support between Faye and Sophia. But we're kind of nearing the end, so only so much I can do about that. Let's just end. The ballistas are really worrying me. Really, really worrying me. God. And the killer ballista, people it's targeting have enough luck that the killer aspect is null and void, which I am very thankful for. Okay, so one long ballista on each of those, two killer ballistas left. Gonzalez. No. I probably don't want to be using these worm slayers, though. Or as much as I am currently. But at the same time, like, I need to kill them. You know, let's do it this way. Let's do it this way. Let's steal sword. This does 10 at least. Can I get a 15 damage crit? Yes. Okay, so we do 20 damage there. And then I can clean up with Lilina. Just go ahead and give him a little, a little bit of air caliber. Rutger can move up alongside her. Carol. Go here. Alright. So I just want to make sure. Okay, I can move under Gonzalez and I believe still be fine, right? Nope. One under Gonzalez. So we'll set up our block there. A green. Lane. Chad. Deke. Yoder. That's for over here. We can take hits. We can take hits. So, I'm gonna end the turn. Alright. One long ballista is dead. Fuck. But two long ballistas are dead. So the killer. One more turn of the killer ballista, and there is no more worries. Javelin, yes. Alright. Roy. 14. Someone told me the might of the ballistas, and I don't remember it anymore. Or maybe it was just Fire Emblem 7 ballistas during his stream. Either way, I don't remember. Gonzalez could kill, but I also kind of want to blow him away. Get Sophia to level 10. I also need to steal from this guy. Sophia's 30. You know what? Let's do this. Fur, move up one. Move up one. Sophia. Apocalypse. Just seeing my damage be, like, the same number as my hit rate. Hey, shush. None of that. I don't even know why my sound was on. But seeing my damage be the same as my hit rate is ridiculous. Skill. Thank you, Sophia. Alright. So, Carol got hit. Gonzalez there, Lilina, heal there, might as well move Carol up above there, put Roy in there, Faye, I'm kind of worried Faye's not going to take a hit, well, she has 18 defense, plus 15, okay, it's just, I think everyone can take a hit. Except for maybe Chad. Well, I think even Chad could take a hit. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't play with it too much. Let's just wait out that last turn for the killer ballista. And of course, 71 hit rate, goddamn. But still no crit, so that is, yep, killer ballista dead. Okay, now we can get moving. Now we can get moving once more. Let's see, what is nearing us? Okay. Roy. God, I love this fucking wall of sword masters. Let's go. All of them, let's see, Carol 18, 19, 9, or other way around, 19, 18, 18. I love it. God, I love it. Oh, there was a support option. I didn't see it until, like, after I pressed the button. Okay. Awesome. I don't know if I want to continue going around to the left or not. I mean, these three are pretty damn good. So might as well, right? And then we got the rather failed hero over here, Deke, just chilling in the back. Hi. I didn't realize I was in range of you. Well, I guess I'm not stealing the red gem. Well, whoops. Let's see here, is it Faye? It's Faye, not Roy, yeah. Faye and Sophia have their A support done. Movement options. Okay. There. Go ahead and drop Elfin. I need to heal Fur. I also need to take care of you. Let's, you know what? I'm curious. That is insane. And I love every bit of this. Faye, go ahead and let's get this support.
Sophia?
Yes?
Go ahead. I'm scared of when you grow up. Will you still play with me? I never want you to leave me. I want to play tag in other games.
Faye, don't worry. I'll always be your friend. I'll always be with you.
Really? Yay!
Yes. As long as I live, I will never leave you.
Okay. So support is entirely like, hey, by the time I'm dead, you won't be. Alright. Now we have a 94 hit rate to obliterate this dragon. Oh, Sophia is out here. Alright. Steel Lance, Javelin. Okay, so I gotta put Rutger here. I think that fixes the Javelin issue. Yep. I'll heal up Fur. Put Fur right here. We could even come in here. Hand Axe. Alright, so while I don't get the red gem, there's the blue gem over here that I can try to get. Is that a safe tile? Eh, not really. but I will do it anyway. Iron bow. Alright. I'm gonna walk right up to Lilina. I guess because she's squishy. They don't care about the hit rate, they just care about the damage. Which is okay with me. Yeah. I don't give a damn about their hit rate. They're just like, oh look, something that's squishy. Let's go. I forgot these siege tomes, or siege staves, status staves, whatever you want to call them, were up here. Completely forgot. So, with that's good. Put that, come over here. Okay, come over here. Heal him up. Alright. So they're probably just all gonna attack Carol, because he's asleep. If the AI does that, I suppose. Okay, so sleep, he has 29. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I don't even know if I want to count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, so they could have hit me a long time ago. And just didn't. Interesting. I might as well let him do his thing. I think I have a restore staff. I have a recover. The restore staff is on the other side of the map. So, this will be a good turn. That's what you get for landing that hit. Like, how dare you? Okay, I was like, these killer lances actually landing are scaring the shit out of me. The double crit, that is right, Percival, let's go. That's not the level I want to see, but let's go. All people to be berserked, you are not allowed to be one of them. You are 100% not allowed to be one of them. Okay. Oh, he is an Axe Reaver. Like, goddamn. Good shit, fur. Rutger. Let's heal Rutger. Put him over here. One of them. Not even gonna say it. Not even gonna say it. Kalina kills and hits level 15 skill and res. Okay. Here. 16 times 2. Okay, I can take out this Maneki right here, right now. Between that, hit him up with one Malte. Okay. So that threat is averted. Melody getting another level. Level 17 with nothing, which isn't surprising considering she has 3 stats capped. But, you know. Okay. the only thing I can hit. Not worth. Not worth. Roy. I guess. Wait. There's a Berserk and Sleep Staff, both with two uses. Okay, there's two Sleep Staffs apparently? I did not know this. Yup. Alright. Well. We have people snoozing. And you coming in. I mean, once. Okay, there's. Might as well just end my turn, right? Like. This guy's coming in. Can get you two over here. Okay. Is that Berserk? Okay. Berserk's done. Thank you for dodging. Oh, the double dodge? Sophia. 40%, girl. 40%. We got one more sleep stave use. Here you go, Klain. Get yourself something nice. I said something nice. I mean, it wasn't terrible, I suppose. I was hoping for some strength, but it is what it is. Okay, so we're almost done here. Let's restore that. Berserk is gone. Come out here. Tina's staff. Let's heal up Percival. Hey, level 17, luck and res. Okay. I think, yeah, you kept speed. Gotten a lot of magic, though. Gotten a lot of magic. This guy can't move. Picking that. Hello. Guy has three movement. Yeah. Just use the sleep staff. Who else is going to bed? A green. Alright. Oh, Carol has awoke. Anyone hurt? Fur is. So, I'll come over here. Heal up Fur. Roy. Deke. So what is the range I gotta worry about? Ooh. Okay, so they all like cover the range of the dragon. The mannequin there. That is sketchy. Let me just. I didn't count. I was just like, yeah, it's just enough. No, he had 49 HP. She should still be fine. You know what? This bitch. Get weapon rank. Okay, anyone else awake? That wasn't before? I don't think so. Okay. Start moving this way. Okay, Fur's back up and running. Alright, so I think that is about the same range, so right here. Okay. Lina. Oh, Gonzalez is up. Sophia, one turn asleep. Igreen, I think. Okay, she has two left. Alright. Is that Fur? Yeah, you stay there. Go. And on this side, it's one above where Percival is right now. I might be able to just put Clarine there and call it good, honestly. Like, this guy is gonna hit me with a flux. I can go and test the damage right now. 13. Come at me, dude. That's if he moves. They're kind of in that formation that I'm not sure if they're going to move or not. Alright, Sophia's back up. What? We're about to see who's moving and who's not. Oh, support! Okay, it's there. Finally. If you haven't noticed, I've been putting them, like, together. Entire map on purpose. And we are there. But I wasn't paying attention to it, so we'll get it next turn. Oh yeah, your sleep is like, what the hell is going on here? Is that a safe tile? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright. I forgot she had a bolting.
You are a knight of Bern. You have chosen to follow Princess Guinevere. You have chosen your path. And as I have chosen mine. If you believe in it, then fight for it.
That is some nasty damage. Some real nasty damage. And that is 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, Clarine, I think you want some of that. So everyone else... Well, let's read this.
Roy?
Sophia, do you sense something?
No, I just wanted to apologize.
Apologize? To me?
About before. I told you I sensed something ominous about the battle.
Oh, that.
I'm sorry. You already have much on your mind. I shouldn't have burned you so.
No, it's alright. I'm actually glad that you told me. I was more cautious that day. Thank you. If you hadn't told me anything, I wouldn't have been so cautious. I may have been hurt badly, so thanks.
But I...
Tell me if you sense anything. It's a great help.
Yes, I will.
I don't know what the hell that support's about. I don't remember, but there's that. So Roy, Lilina, and Sophia. Sophia is Faye Roy. Alright. Still trying to get Rutger and Fur B. And then also trying to get Fur and Carol to start a support in this chapter. Which would be nice. I do not feel safe with that bolting out here.
Bern will never die. Even if I fall, Bern will rise once more.
Thank you for dodging. That's not a dodge. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I can move there. Alright, here's how I'm gonna do this. Move Clarine across. Heal up. Hit me again! Well, I didn't actually mean to physically hit me. Alright, one more. One more. And you hit me again. Alright, bolting's down. Alright. So it's not looking like these guys move, but I'm afraid that, like, once I get in there, they're all gonna move at the same time. We shall see, won't we? We shall see. Clarine. Do that. Fur. How much damage do you do? 25 times 2. I don't feel safe because I didn't heal Melody. So Percival probably doesn't know. Well, I mean, I gotta go for it. Maybe I'll get that 32%. I don't. Maybe that 30%. Hey, Fur. Thank you, girl. Hitting level 19, what you gonna get? Skill. And you capped it. Alright. Brunia, though. 3 cap stats. You are quite intimidating. Get in the trees. And then aha! But they didn't. You actually hit that? What the fuck? Okay. Thought they would move. They did. Okay. Sophia. Can I just apocalypse blast someone in the water? No. No, not these ones. No, I cannot. Which one has the... It's the one that didn't move, has the blue gem. Okay. Percival. I might not get the blue gem. Let's see if we can crit this guy. 27%? Come on, Percy. Come on. Ayy! I just want to make sure no one is in risk of dying. None of the people that I move in, anyways, are at risk of dying. I'm gonna have to use Carol and Rutger to take out some of them. There we go. I'm surprised that first Wodow did not crit. Speaking of Wodow crit, 76, let's go. Okay. So, this guy and this guy. I would like to kill one of them with Roy. But he does, like, barely... Well, if I come... Okay. Bring Melody in here. Tina's staff. I could come in here. Thunder. Ugh. Like that. Don't like that at all. Steal. Okay, I'm gonna steal sword and not get the crit. Let's have her equip an iron sword. Oh, that was bad because I... Oh, shit. Okay. forgot, because I traded. I just ended her turn. Okay. Well, now I do 40 because I got all the supports. We dodge that. Alright. So, no one's in fear of dying, I believe. That is the range there. Okay. We should be good. Like, I'm gonna cut away for the shopping because I gotta, that's gonna take loads and loads of turns walking back and whatnot. And I know no one wants to watch that. Well, here, end the turn. Alright. Don't get yourself killed now. There we go. Alright, let's walk on up. Steal the blue gem. And... anyone, like, right on the... Roy is. One second. Anyone right on the edge of leveling? Yes. And I should be able to kill him by putting... yep. It gives me the 40 damage. Oh, you have a Nosferatu, though. Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay, so that hits Roy to, I think, 10? No. No, not 10. It's a 6, not a 9. HP and skill, not great, but it is what it is. And we got Brunia left. Who wants to fight Brunia is the question. Like, no one. No one really does. Sophia, though, with all the support, let's go for it. Why not? And then I'm probably gonna buy with Fur, because she has the boots. So let's go ahead and take the silver card there. Plane has support with someone. Oh, I know who he has support with. With Elfin, I don't know if I want to give it to him. Because there's still BC, Clarine, Deke. Percival, you really don't want to fight a mage. What does this vendor have up here? All of the tomes. Ooh, Nosferatu. That is expensive as shit. Okay, so all the tomes are up here. This is like general stuff. So staves. And vulnerary stuff there, tomes here, normal weapons, specialty weapons. Alright. Alright. Let's get it going. Come at me, Brunia. I love Fimbulvitr. I love the animation for it. Nosferatu. Hey, we land those. Give me that health right on back. Sophia. What if I killed with Roy? Oh. Alright. Here's a guiding ring I could try to steal if I really wanted to. A little bit extra cash or something. And let's see how this goes. She can attack Roy or Sonya? Sonya? Sophia. And it is Sophia. Gotta land that. You didn't. Alright. I don't wanna mess with those hit rates anymore, but our hit rates elsewhere aren't much better. So, I just keep Roy there. Sophia's within range, Lilina's within range, Clarine, Tina's staff. Where's Fur? Okay, I don't know if I need... let's go ahead and sell the lockpick. We got, like, 30 grand? Maybe I'll buy one extra Nosferatu. Two L-Fires. Three Air Calibers. Pretty sure I'm pretty set on Thunders. So I think that's all I'm gonna buy from there. Elfin can't reach. Alright, Roy. Fight Brunia. Give her that 28% crit. That was not the 28% crit. Alright. Do I have 100% hit rate? I do, but I don't kill. So, the green has a longbow that can't damage her. Goddamn. If I can do any... Let's see. 4 damage. What supports you got? I don't remember. Klain and Rutger. So, Rutger is right there. Klain... Let's put right here... Brings it up to 80. Okay. I'm gonna give the kill to Roy. Another use of the Binding Blade. Which I think is gonna be the second one on this map. So I think that takes us to 10, or maybe 9. I don't remember what we started with. We have 9 right, or 10 right now, so 9. For this kill. There's the crit, of course, and we don't need it. Gotta make it flashy, though.
Your Highness... Let me be by your side again, like before.
So another level for Roy. This one is level 8, right? Yeah. HP, strength, speed, luck, and defense. Hey. Alright. So with that, I'm gonna let the shopping commence. I'm going to get me some nice goodies, and I will return whenever I'm done doing that. So I'm done shopping. I actually ran out of room with Merlinus, so I had to bring people down here to hold different things for me. But there, I got quite a few supports doing this. I got Faye in a green. Why not?
Faye, green. Look, a butterfly. Faye, don't you have something to do? Didn't Lord Roy give you orders? Roy's orders are no fun. Faye, do as you're told. Aw, but I don't wanna. Faye, say you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Look, Faye, you promised Roy you would do what he asked, didn't you? If you make a promise, you have to keep it, okay?
Okay.
There's a good girl. Now let's go.
Okay.
Alright. Carol and Fur have one.
Uncle. Fur. Please, let me stay with you so I can master the sword.
If that's what you want.
Thank you, but... It doesn't feel right to fight alongside you. I'm still a novice, but you're the strongest fighter in our army.
I don't know about that.
None of them know how strong you are. Once they see the true strength of the sword saint, they'll...
Fur.
Yes?
It's inappropriate.
I respect you so much, so I just...
Idolizing another is pointless. One must not seek strength for admiration.
Yes, Uncle.
Goddamn. Poor Fur. Put in her place. Okay. And then this one, while I'm sure it's weird, the stats are going to be worth it. So A rank, Klain and Clarine.
What's wrong, Clarine? You look sad.
I don't want to go back. I don't want to go back to the manse after the war.
Why not? Mother and father anxiously await our return.
I do want to see mother and father, but if I return to the manse, I will be nothing but a doll once more. Never again to see the outside world, concerned only with decorating myself.
Well, that is how most Etrurian ladies are.
Yes, I know, but being the most elegant in Etruria does not seem as appealing as it once did.
That's because you're growing and maturing, Clarine. If you stay at the manse, you could live your life without any worries.
But it would be so horribly boring.
Yes, indeed. All right, here's what we'll do. Once this war is over, we will first let mother and father know we are safe.
Of course.
From there, we can discuss your future and what you want to do.
Oh, I already know what I want to do.
Do you?
I'll become Mage General like General Cecilia.
Are you serious?
Of course. As Mage General, I will give you the new Archer General my full support. Then we shall be together always.
Clarine, let's be realistic.
Oh, how wonderful it would be for us both to wear that elegant general uniform.
Clarine, you haven't grown at all.
Did you say something?
No, never mind.
Okay, I thought that was gonna get real weird, because there was like a... There's a weird thing there. But that was very tame. I like that, actually. Clarine being the diva that she is. I love it. Did anyone else... I don't think anyone else had one. Melody doesn't have any. I don't know who she can support. Yeah, unless this one turn gives me... Nope. I put Deke next to Clayne as well, so he could maybe get the B support with him. But nope. Nope. But Clarine is maxed out between Clayne and Rupker. So that's cool. Let's go ahead and seize and get out of this map. This is the Dragon Sanctuary. Dark Priestess is in here.
Almost assuredly, but something is bothering me.
What's that?
Legends of the Scouring say the Dragon Sanctuary has the power of the dragons.
What does that mean?
The Sanctuary's power is said to protect the dragons themselves.
What? I don't understand. You're saying we're going to be fighting a shitload of dragons.
I believe the dragons in the Sanctuary may be more powerful than those outside.
Oh, shit. Okay, do you think we still have a chance against them?
Probably, but only with the legendary weapons.
It is better to be safe than sorry. I'll take those of us who can wield legendary weapons into the Sanctuary.
Choose wisely. Once inside, we may be unable to leave freely.
I don't want to break them. I don't know. I feel like I need them for the last map, the end game map, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see when we go record the next chapter and see how strong they end up being, but... That is chapter 23. Two more maps in the game. We are so close to being done here. We just had our final shopping spree, so goddamn, so close. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this chapter and this episode, and I will see you all next time. Bye.